This is one of the last acts of my father when he was Secretary of Agriculture. Pero wala naman nakaisip noon na pwede mo palang pakainin yung whale sharks ng sugpo o ng hipon. Ang alam lang natin noon, plankton eating ang whale sharks. At seasonal sila dumarating dahil they feed in the area. Makabagong bagay ito na dapat siguro hanggat kulang pa ang ating kalaman. Hanggat hindi pa sapat ang ating nalalaman kung ito may mabuti o masama, long term or short term makakasama, hindi lang sa komunidad, lalo-lalo na sa whale sharks. I think it should be prohibited. Dapat hindi payagan. At may magbubulong kami sa Bureau of Fisheries at Department of Agriculture officials tungkol dito sa loob ng linggong ito na sana maliwanagin at mamiyandan yung maliit na provision yun lang. If in the end, it will be proven that there is no basis or it's actually for the betterment of the whale sharks, then so be it. But until we know, until we are sure, until we are certain, I think we should not allow it at this point in time because clearly, it is against its natural habitat. Clearly, hindi ito na ayon sa takbo ng kalikasan, particular kung paano ordinaryong namumuhay ang mga butanding whale sharks.